down the road. I'm Wolf Blitzer in Washington. We want to welcome our viewers here in the United States and around the world. Let me go to Jim Acosta, our chief White House correspondent. Jim, you listened closely, and I got to give the president of the United States a lot of credit. He allowed the TV cameras in there for this really remarkable meeting. I've covered the White House as you have for many years. I don't remember when a White House has allowed TV cameras in such an unusual meeting.